Greetings, this is Emily, and I'd like to welcome you to this Uni-edit video. How long does it take to publish a paper in an academic journal? Conducting writing and publishing research papers can be time and resource consuming for authors. The journey from inception of the research idea to printed research paper can be as long as 3 years. Submission to publication. For the publication process itself, from submitting a paper to the journal, to responding to reviewer comments, to the journal accepting your paper, that varies among fields and across journals, but it takes on average 6 months. A lot of this time is spent responding to reviewer comments, as this step requires individual responses to multiple comments from multiple reviewers. Journal administration is another time-consuming part of the publication, where a significant amount of time is spent on general responsiveness from the editorial board and finding peer reviewers. Publication turnaround times also depend on the quality of the research paper as written by the author. Generally, better quality papers turn around faster. Further, journals are periodicals, and so there is time until the next edition comes out to be factored in as well. Practical example for life sciences. Within the life sciences, the average turnaround time tends to be around 3 months. Journals will rarely accept papers on the first submission attempt. Therefore, the turnaround time for publishing your paper must always consider the time spent responding to reviewer comments. This depends on the responsiveness and the efficiency of you as an author when not only revising the paper in response to the peer review, but also providing a detailed document of all changes you have made and how they address the reviewer's concerns. Practical example for social sciences. The time taken for publication can vary anywhere from 3 to 12 months, and sometimes longer, depending on the journal submitted to, the time taken by reviewers, and the number and extent of revisions required. Major revisions will generally take the longest, as you are required to address each reviewer concern, and it is often up to the reviewer to assess whether you've achieved this when it is sent back to them. Thus, it is in your best interest to address the reviewer concerns as thoroughly as possible to minimize any need for further revision and avoid getting your paper rejected. Once again, this is Emily from Uni-edit. Check out our website and have a wonderful day.